It was about 2 a.m. and I was wrapping up some late-night work and decided to take my dog out for a walk. When we got downstairs and outside, I let my dog off the leash so she could go find her perfect spot to do her business. A few minutes passed and my dog started growling at a tree about 10 feet in front of her. With no streetlights, I couldn't make out anything or hear anything. However, my dog was convinced something was over there. I started walking towards the tree in an attempt to show her nothing was wrong. I think I got within 5 or 6 feet of the tree before it stepped out from behind it and in front of me. It was tall, really tall. I actually had to look up to see its head. Being 6'7 myself, that doesn't happen to me all that often. Beyond the tallness, it was skinny, like too skinny to host organs skinny. It was all black too, with no real discernible features, including the face. I just stood there for a second, and so did it. Then it turned around and ran from us in the weirdest fashion. Almost like it was floating, but still moving its legs, no sound either. I watched it as it effortlessly covered 50 or so yards and jumped a 6-foot fence in a matter of seconds. Then it was gone. Thank you.